Thank you, darling.
Morning.
Good morning, Doc. Well, Gemma's out in the office.
I was actually looking for you.
Okay. Can I get you a cup of coffee? And decaf?
No, thank you.
How about some of this?
Thanks.
Good.
Can I ask you a question about John Teller?
I guess.
When he died, when he was killed, was there any suspicion that maybe it wasn't an accident?
He was hit by a semi.
I know. The club had enemies.
John's death was an accident.
It must have been really hard for you. I know how close the two of you were.
You know, Doc, I think maybe you ought to be going. Go and deliver some babies or whatever it is you do.
I read something that John wrote. He mentions how much he loved and trusted you, how you were his only real friend. JT feared Clay. He believed his life was in danger. He knew.
It's enough. Whatever you think you wanted to know, you don't. I mean, focus on your family. Stay out of the club business. Dig in this shit. You'll get hurt. Jax will get hurt. And them boys. Hear me?
Yes.
Hey. Have you read?